On the opening day of Lakme Fashion Week, Spring-Summer 2018, actress Taapsee Pannu walked the runway in a glamorous free-flowy gown for brand label by Ritu Kumar. Label Ritu Kumar's Hip Hop Baroque collection was presented with a lot of whim and vigour. There were colours and prints mixed in vibrant hues and patterns, and there were 90s DIY punk directions that will appeal to the young swinging dressers. New age textiles added to the style quotient of the collection as shimmer jersey, durex, georgette, handloom and splashes of sequin added to the multi-fabric hued nature of the ensembles. About her love for the brand, Taapsee says that her association started during her college days in Delhi.
During my college days in Delhi, since I'm a Delhi girl, the fashion capital of the country, we always have these, when you're in college, you're like, okay, I also want to have these designer brands in my closet. And you only know probably at that point, only handful of designers. And most of them end up being too heavy on your pocket. So you're always like, okay, when I have to wear something that elaborate, I will. But then this was one brand labeled by Ritu Kumar that was very savvy in terms of a girl going to college could afford it if I collected my pocket money well and could wear it and carry it off easily. So I ended up saving a lot of my pocket money, and the first ever designer piece that I owned during my college days was from label by Ritu Kumar.
Meanwhile, Taapsee will next be seen in Dil Jungli. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.